Hi, I am Vimal Aswath. Today I am going to take one problem in polynomial. That is an important problem. The question is, find all the zeros of polynomial 2x power 4 minus 11x cube plus 7x square plus 13x minus 7. It being given that 2 of its zeros are 3 plus root 2 and 3 minus root 2. So, 2 zeros are given. That is 3 plus root 2 and 3 minus root 2. What is the polynomial? That is 2x power 4 minus 11x cube plus 7x square plus 13x minus 7. So first I take it as let f of x equal to 2x power 4 minus 11x cube plus 7x square plus 13x minus 7. Now it is the degree of this polynomial is 4. The degree of this polynomial is 4. So here 2 zeros are given. So if the degree of the polynomial is 4, then here two more zeros have to be find. Two more zeros have to be find. So 2 zeros already it is given. That is, if 2 of its zeros is given, means then what is this? 3 plus root 2 is a 0 of this equation, means 0 of this polynomial means 3 x minus 3 plus root 2 and x minus 3 plus x minus 3 minus root 2 is a factor of this equation. If it is a 3 plus root 2 and 3 minus root 2 is a zeros of this equation, which implies x minus 3 plus root 2 and 3 minus root x minus 3 minus root 2 is a factor of the equation. So which implies x minus 3 plus root 2. So next we are going to find the product of this factor. Product of this factor. Because this power is 4. Power is 4. So here x minus 3 plus root 2 into x minus 3 minus root 2 equal to, I am going to arrange this, it is x minus 3, then minus root 2, then here x minus 3, minus into minus is plus root 2. Now here x minus 3 minus root 2, here x minus 3 plus root 2. So it is of the form a minus b and a plus b. So a minus b into a plus b is a square minus b square. So I am going to use this identity, that is, which implies x minus 3 the whole square, then minus b square. So minus root 2 the whole square. That is equal to x square. I am going to expand. That is, a minus b the whole square is a square plus b square minus 2ab. So x square plus 9 minus 2 into 3, that is 6x, then minus root 2 the whole square is root 2 into root 2 is, one time you have to take 2 outside, so therefore it is equal to 2. Therefore it is equal to 2. That is equal to x square minus 6x, then 9 minus 2, that is equal to plus 7. Now I am going to use division algorithm. I am having, that is, f of x equal to 2x power 4 minus 11x cube plus 7x square plus 13x minus 7. Then one more thing, that is divisor I am having, that is equal to x square minus 6x plus 7. Because this is a factor of this polynomial, therefore if I divide this polynomial f of x by, I am going to take this one as g of x. I am going to take this one as g of x. So I am going to divide f of x by g of x. I got another, that is, here it is a power degree 2. So here the f of x has degree 4. Therefore 4 minus 2, 2. So I am going to get a polynomial of degree 2. I am going to get a polynomial of degree 2. So now I am going to use division algorithm. That is equal to, so I am going to write here 2x power 4 minus 11x cube plus 7x square. First we have to arrange it in the standard form. That is, we have to arrange it in the decreasing power. Decreasing power. That is 4 here, then 3, then 2, then plus 13x minus 7. Then next one, divisor is x square minus 6x plus 7. That is x square minus 6x plus 7. So first, here the highest degree is 2x power 4. So in the dividend, highest degree is 2x power 4. Highest degree term is 2x power 4. Here x square. So I am dividing this by 2x power 4 divided by x square. So that is equal to 2 into x power 4 minus 2. That is equal to 2x square. So here I am writing 2x square. Here I am writing 2x square. Next I multiply 2x square by this one. That is 2 into x square. So 2 into x square is 2 into 1, 2. X square into x square, x power 2 plus 2, that is 4, x power 4. Then here minus into plus, minus. 6 into 2, 12. Then x into x square, that is x cube. Then next, here plus into plus, plus. Then 7 into 2, 14. 14 here x square. Next I am going to change the sign. That is subtracting. I am going to subtract. Therefore I have to change the sign. So 2x power 2x power get cancelled. Then 11x cube minus 11x cube plus plus 12x. Therefore greater number sign is plus. Therefore plus. Then here 12 minus 11, that is 1. Therefore 1x cube. Here greater number sign is minus. Then 14 minus 7, 7. 7x square. Then I am drop down one more term, that is plus 13x. Plus 13x. In this new dividend, that is new dividend, what is the one new polynomial? What is the highest degree? That is 1x cube. The term is 1x cube. Now divide 1x cube by x square. What you get is x. What you get is x. That is x power 3 minus 2. That is equal to x. Therefore here the sign is plus. Here also the sign is plus. Therefore here plus x. So plus x. So plus x in the x square. So here power is 1. Therefore here power is 2. Therefore 2 plus 1. 3. Therefore plus 1 into x cube. Then minus into plus. Minus. 6 into here x power 1. Here also power 1. Therefore x power 1 plus 1. That is x square. Then plus. Here was 7 into x. So 7x. Next change the sign. So 1x cube get cancelled. Then 7x square here minus. Here plus. Therefore we have to subtract. The greatest number sign is minus. Therefore minus 1x square. Here the greatest number sign is plus. Therefore plus 6x. Then one more term you have to drop down, that is minus 7. Now the highest power is minus 1x square. My highest power term is minus 1x square divided by, always you have to write with the sign also, the plus x square. So that is equal to x square get cancelled. So minus 1. Now minus 1. So minus 1 into x square is minus 1x square. Then minus 1 into minus 6, that is minus into minus plus. So 6 into 1 is 6, then x. Then minus into plus is minus. So 1 into 7, 7. So I am changing the sign. Now both get cancelled. Therefore what you get? 0. So if it is zeros, you have to check it. That is, if it is a zeros, then we have to convert it into a factor. Then you have to get, while applying division algorithm, you must get 0. Because it is a zeros of the polynomial. So we must get the remainder as 0. Now, what now we got the divisor as 2x square plus x minus 1. Therefore, it must be the it must be the polynomial having zeros. So first, to find the remaining zeros, we have to equal to zero. We have to keep it as equal to zero to find the remaining zeros. So that is equal to 2x square plus x minus 1. So 2x square plus x, how we can write as, that is 2x minus x minus 1 equal to 0. I am splitting the term. So now I am taking, that is collecting these two terms and these two terms. So that is equal to, I am taking 2x outside. So x plus 1. Then here I am taking it as minus outside. So x plus 1 equal to 0. Here x plus 1 is common. Therefore I take it as outside x plus 1. Then here 2x minus 1 equal to 0. Therefore what you get is, which implies x plus 1 equal to 0, or 2x minus 1 equal to 0, which implies x equal to minus 1, or 2x equal to 1. So x equal to 1 by 2. Therefore the zeros of the polynomial are3 plus root 2 and 3 minus root 2 minus 1, then minus 1 by 2. So you have to write up to this, then only they can give the full mark. Otherwise they reduce, that is you have to write the zeros alone. You have to write, if it is right, that is x plus 1 equal to 0 or 2x minus 1 equal to 0, it is not correct. And the this one, there is minus 1 and minus 1 by 2. So up to this you have to write. Okay. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe.